Hello everyone, myself Aarti from the Venkateshwar School. In today's session, I would like the children to know about the life cycle of a frog.
Life cycle of a frog. This diagram shows the complete life cycle of a frog. There are four stages in the life cycle of frog: egg, tadpole, froglet and frog. Starting with the stage 1, egg. Female frog lays thousands of jelly covered eggs at a time in water. This jelly holds and protects the eggs. After this, the male frog fertilizes this eggs, and this whole mass of fertilized egg with jelly is called as frog spawn. As the fertilized egg matures, it splits into more cells and forms a tadpole. Within 1 to 3 weeks, egg hatches and tadpoles come out. These tadpoles have external gills, mouth and a long tail. For the first 2 weeks, this tadpole makes very little movement. During this time, the tadpole uses the leftover egg yolk from the eggs as food. Now the tadpole is strong enough to swim in water. As the tadpole continues to grow, it develops hind limbs and its body elongates. Now this tadpole is called froglet. Later, forelimbs grow and tail shrink. Skin is formed over the gills and the gills disappear. Lungs also developed in this froglet. At about 12 weeks of age, the froglet gills and tails have been fully absorbed in the body. Lung of frogs are now functional. At this stage, the froglet is called adult frog. Thank you.